guys, unusual surroundings here. I'm in the hotel with my travel kit, and what it is the Parker A1R. I've already took out the little case and put it together. We've got a Gillette Wilkinson sword blade in there, I think you can see that. However, slight modification. I've got the DLC Yaqi Cobbled Head. This was like after my Edwin Jagger, this was the first razor I used before. I tried the normal head, and I'm still trying, I haven't got that right yet. I'm also going to be using half a sample of Van Yule Success. I'm going to go away, I tend to use samples. And this is my travel brush, soaking in my travel skull. This is the Yaqi White Resin 22mm, I think it is. And my little Van Yule travel bowl. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to whip up a bit of a lather in the bowl. It'll probably be a quick shave today, hopefully, because it won't usually be maybe a couple of passes when I'm away, but you usually do that many. I'm just doing a lather in this bowl. These little bowls are great for traveling. Because I only put half the sample in, because really, I don't think I'll need that much, but you never know. I've got more there, I have to use it. But yeah, I'm just gonna whip up a little, when you see that, a little bit of, I'll be using, I'll show you in a minute, I'm gonna be, as I say, I'm trying to get this done quick, because we're going to have to get our hair done today. I got my hair dry, I get a number two. Like, I think we call it a buzz cut in America, but it's actually, we call it a number two. So I get it cut really short, my wife gets her hair cut and coloured. And then, yeah, we go out to lunch, spend the day in town, go out and have tea in town. We're out last night, had a few drinks, went for lunch, we had lunch, but this is like later. We went and had tapas, which are like little meals, but then you can sort of see them. I'm getting there, but yeah, I might pull the sink up to three. The temperature when you're in the hotel. Near enough is good enough, is it? And I'm speaking a bit low today because I was in the hotel, I'm not loads of noise. But you have that there, it's aftershave, you've got a little bottle, I don't know, you can see it's very small. And then for a pre-shave, I've got a pre-shave, Progressive pre-shave. This is a cute little thing, for the fact is I could probably fill it with my, oh, sink's going on anyway. Probably fill it with my big jar of Progresso once I use it up. Quite a small bathroom, everything is really, I suppose that's normal for a hotel, tight. Just come back from breakfast. I posted yesterday shave of the day finally on Facebook, but that's okay. Oh, don't know, it's me. This actually smells stronger menthol than what the actual, you know, the big jack? Oh, could be me, who knows. But anyway, tonight let's get a short road. Cheers, I like vanilla. I just got there's this. It's funny, when you go away, I've got the jar of Purasso, but I tend to use samples when I'm away, funny enough. Might be a bit pasting it. I don't want to go stupid and get it too, what do you call it, too watery. I done that the other day, being another sample. And I used a whole lot of it, and oh, I made a total mess, so it was really, really dry. But this brush is, like, you can't go wrong with it. So I'll probably be putting this one up on YouTube probably about Sunday when I get home, or maybe even Monday, depending on what I've got on. Okay. Let's do this. Maybe some tiller on that sink of that, because it's getting stuff out. Beautiful little razor, I just pity the head wasn't. I find it aggressive, but that could be me. And I've made umpteen attempts to try and get the hang of it without any success. See, I nicked myself just before to use it. And my necks nowadays are few and far between, you might say. I feel better than that. Use this actual head for a little while. When the head first came, it was sort of, it came on Friday before, it was February, the trip in February, I reckon it was. And this got recommended as a good mild trolley rhythm. But personally, I'll show you that. I got the Yaqi Kit's Choice. Personally, I think that's the better. A treble head. Because it's really, it's really mild. I'll just show you what you get. This didn't come in this case, but this is what I use. I use, I've got a little case that I got from another cheap razor, and I use that, and that's your that's the Yaqi, being a melon head, which is a really, really mild shave. It's really, really good. I have that up there with the Ebb and Jagger. Use wise, I use it regularly, both at home and something I don't travel in, but I thought I'd show you the original travel one that I set myself up with, which I still use on occasion, but not as much. It depends what I've got, how much growth. See, I've got a wee bit of growth, that's why I'm using that one. Plus, to show you, obviously, to show you guys that that's not bad actually. I might just, I'll wait and see when I finish this pass, what I do, because that's feeling pretty good. I can't wait, they might just grow. doing pickups as they're calling, or you guys call. Bits of brushes coming out, but I suppose that's part and parcel. But this is a great travel brush, you know, yeah. And that's the soap performance, brilliant. I like the soap. Anyway, we speak English, thought I might get delete this because I'm not speaking loud enough, so hopefully you could hear me, because I'm normally quiet spoken anyway. Okay, let me go. What do they call it? I can call it Gillette slider, just about. I might be slightly different. Air conditioner on the thing was on 30, far too hot for the weather we're having, sort of thing. So I ended up, something else. Yeah, I might just do a bit of a touch up because that's about ready. Just enough, you know. Beautiful soap, vanilla. Great, maybe some of your other great soaps like PE. Lovely scent as well. I like the Zeus. Very similar to that. I'm not going to be using Aramis today. Normally we've got a wee travel ball on Aramis. Actually, I'd show you that. Actually, I might use that today and use that there anymore. No big deal. Just so you can see it. Alright, I'm going to use the alum under my nose. That new thing I just bought. Don't even use it yet. Because that's a bit, how do you feel it? Can't see it, but I feel it. Little nick there, I think. Okay, I'm just gonna do a quick once over. Conscious of time as well. I thought the wife wouldn't be that long. I'm definitely getting a bit faster as long as I'm careful. pretty smooth. Well, let me use this. I'm just empty my little skillet because I'm going to put my razor in that so it doesn't thing in my leather bag. And hopefully, it's fine now. But we'll use it now. But yeah, that gives you an idea of the size, isn't it? So I'll put that in here just now. And yeah, let me just get this quick clean. I'm pretty smooth though, so all good. No, sorry boys, don't you? But that's what it looks like. It was it's not even owned. AliExpress. I'll continue on. I should AliExpress Allen block, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm just gonna find what do you have to splice this in? Bloody alarm. I forgot what I'd done one. But we were up early anyway, so and there's my Aunt Dickinson's. Kian Dickinson's, which she's a, isn't a travel one. I've got two, one at home and one that keeps my travel stick with her when I'm going away. So that's that. And you've got the Parasol post shave bar. Travel animus, somehow to put on. It's got things to get in. I suppose a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Yeah, this is the eau de toilette. Slaps his face, you know, after she won. So I thought I'd give it a try. Now I'm just having it. Okay, shave's over, boys, and thanks for watching. Get breakfast, Scottish Australian. See you next time.